Tourists get off the ferries here, in Isle Delfino's largest city. Attractions include the Shine Gate and Grand Pianta statue. This lush community of villas is located at the foot of Corona Mountain. Its famous windmills spin peacefully in the gentle sea breeze. Up. And that's it. Collect 8 red coins before the timer runs out. Good luck! Oh, come on, really? There we go. This. Careful. And now I got to get the shine sprite. Careful. Shine. Whoa! Up to soon. This is the Cliff Spring Cave, and it's open! Enter by all means! Little warning, whichever nozzle you enter in with in this area, whichever nozzle you have, you're dealing with. Recommendation, don't get the turbo and enter here. I'd stick with the hover. Up, 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 first death. Mushroom. See, not down there. No! The coins. Careful. No, 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 no. Be careful, dang it. No. Aside from coin-related things, that's it for Bianco Hills. And look at this! You can see the sunlight returning. This island seems to be the victim of a bad turn of fate. Oh my, yes. That was not a good Toadsworth voice. Then again, I was never a voice actor. Bananas. Howdy, throw me a coin and I'll throw you for a loop. Yeah, and away you go! Oh, even this is down too. Going down, going down, going down the slide. Wow, that was terrible. by singing and that. There we go. Oh, fall damage. There we go. Can I do anything else here? Yeah, I know something. Not that. Break all the crates within 30 seconds to win a prize. You want to try? Oh my goodness, come on. Two, two, one, one. That was great. You're the best. Break all the crates within 30 seconds to win yourself a prize. The layout is different this time. That was great! You're the best! Alright, let's get a move on, shall we? Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. There we go. Okay. Rico Harbor! Gooper Blooper Breaks Out, Episode 1. Look at the slimy water, it's gross! Our lovely port is ruined! Something's fishy in the freight area at the far end of the port. You can't quite see it from here, but I'm sure of it. How do you know? Terrible. Bloopers, use a grab pound to flip through this gate. When hanging, press A to flip gates. Just what in the blazes is this stuff? I can't even get my work done. Bloopers. I can upgrade these. The goop is coming out of those crates over there. I'm not sure I've ever seen anything as gross as that. There you go, no more goop from the crate. Of course, that's not how that works. Now the goop is back. Also this guy. Why not try pulling on it by pressing B? Ow. I imagine you wouldn't be happy about that. Then again, if I had tentacles, I wouldn't want them being pulled like that. Oh, dang it. Ow, 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 ow. Jump to dodge those attacks. Just watch your timing. Spleesh. Episode 2, Blooper Surfing Safari. That That's right, I'm the big daddy of blooper surfing. You like surfing? Hop on a blooper and give it a whirl. Oh, but one thing, big daddy waives all liability for accidents. Now hey, loose, bud. I believe it's slowest, fastest, average. Best control, worst control, average. So let's go middle ground. Again, it's been a while. I don't have the 3D All-Stars. This game and Galaxy. And I'm not sure if Galaxy works or not. Because last time I tried, it didn't. But that was a long time ago. I also got Galaxy 2. Wahoo! You wanna go for a ride, bud? Go ahead and jump on the blooper you'd like best. Go on. Show me some super blooper surfing and win yourself a prize. You, bud, are what I like to call super deluxe cool. To commemorate the birth of a blooper surfing legend, this is for you. And I thank you. DBS alert! According to new information, the lighthouse on the eastern coast has disappeared. Investigations are now underway. The Caged Shine Sprite, Episode 3. Well, so much for calling him amazing. I want to destroy the box. Ah, dang it. Even land on the platform. Blue coins, one episode, maybe two, towards the end. Down. Power up with R and blast off!